to the 7th edition of Youth for Climate. For the 7th time today. But did we see any concrete changes? Our future is not secured yet. And I assure you that we will keep striking until it is.
Not caring about the climate crisis, but we will make sure they will not do that anymore. We will be a pain in the ass. We will keep on striking until they do something. You are never too small to make a difference. Never doubt that you are too small. And we are not only changing the world, we are saving the world.
To my friends, and they came. 12 people, we came and we organized a strike in Holland. 2 weeks ago, there were 15,000 Dutch people here.
We need to wake up. We need to wake up. We need to open our eyes and do it now. We have to build a better future. And we need to start right now.
It's our duty to convince the European Union that climate change must be tackled on a global level. Together, we can make a huge difference, and that's something we are gonna do. A change we can make, and a change we will make.
Climate strike was 2 months ago. We were in 14 cities at the same time in Germany, and we were all over the place. And because you know what? We are literally drowning in the ignorance of our world leaders. And we are not alone, Germany's not alone. Your country, your country, your country, all of our country leaders pretend that there isn't a bill to what they call economic growth. But you know what there is? There is a bill. The bill is being paid by the climate, the bill is being paid by the global south already, the bill is being paid by us, the bill is being paid by our future.